Now, in case you're desperately interested, you can add and subtract on a calculator. But as you see, adding and subtracting is pretty straightforward. And honestly, you've got a better chance of screwing it up by just putting it in wrong. So I'm actually going to write this out. You have a better chance of putting it in wrong than you could believe. So just do it by hand. Okay? Because you're gonna screw up. That looks like the word leg. Just do it by hand. I mean, you're probably gonna screw up actually putting it into the calculator, and it's really long, as you remember, and tedious. It's just infinitely better to go ahead and put everything in. I mean, do everything by hand. But I'll go ahead and show you how to do this. Let's rework that example that we had previously. So I had 1, 2, 3, 5. And by the time I just do one of them, it's going to be like, man, this takes forever. I don't ever want to do this again. All right, so the first thing I have to do is I have to go into my matrix. I have to edit it. And I have to say, well, now I want a 2 by 2. I want a 2 by 2. And the elements are going to be 1, negative 2, 3, and 5. All right. Whoa, where'd you go? So that's my A matrix. And now I need to make a B matrix. All right, so hide so I can see. All right, so now I need to go back to my matrices. I need to now edit a B matrix that will be a 2 by 2. You see why it's just easier to add them in real life? Minus 1, 6, 0, 4. All right. So now second quit. Now I'm here at my home page and I can say I want to add A and B. So matrix A plus matrix B equals, there, I have that answer that, you know, took forever to do it now, and I got it almost instantaneously the first time. The only good thing about this is you now have those matrices in there, so if I want to do A minus B, I can just type it in and I don't actually have to re-enter A and B. But honestly, that was kind of really fast the first time, so, you know, now you've got it. Is that the same answer we got? Now I'm all paranoid. Dum-de-doo-de-doo. Just make sure, because, you know, sometimes my brain just doesn't work. Yay! I can add and subtract competently. Woohoo! So that's how you can do these on your calculator.